Boy, I can't wait to get my hands on this little gadget.